how do you make a living living on the road? Okay, so we are officially on our way to the Grand Canyon, and we're really excited because we are actually staying inside the national park. So I made a phone call. Turns out that they don't have everything open, including their laundry facility. Let me just tell you, we have some laundry that we need to catch up on. Not just our clothes, but all of our bedding and everything. We got a little behind when we were getting, you know, Brian a new tooth and all. So we are going to go to Williams, Arizona, and Brian has volunteered. He's gonna do laundry and we're gonna see what there is to do here in Williams. Now, I do wanna answer a question that I get quite often. I get emailed this question. I get a lot of direct messages asking me, Jessica, how is it that y'all are able to travel full time? How are you able to support that living? There's a few things. First of all, I wrote a best-selling book. It is my memoir. It is called Sleeping with a Stranger. Yes, my husband Brian is the stranger. It is our real life true story. So I encourage you to get that. You can get it wherever books are sold. Barnes & Noble, Amazon, Audible. I also wrote a program that I am really, really proud of. It's called The Game Plan, and it is all about how to live your life by design, not default. I believe that at some point we wake up and we realize, I thought that there was gonna be more to life than this. I don't know, I just feel stuck. I don't see where this is going. What my program, The Game Plan, does is it points you in the direction of your passion. Once you know what your passion is, everything becomes a little clearer. It doesn't mean that life is easy. Life is still hard, but it's the good kind of hard. And it's the kind of hard that you want to go through because you know that you're living your truest life, that you're being your truest self. And so it has changed the lives of thousands of people. I walk you through step by step exactly how to figure out your life. So what we are doing right now, traveling full time on an Airstream, this was something that I wanted to do. And you can't just think about it. You have to figure out the game plan. Okay, if that's something I want to do, what's my game plan to actually make that happen? And then finally, I have a podcast. It's called Zimmerman Podcast, and I release a new episode every single week. You can check that out at zimmermanpodcast.com or wherever you listen to podcasts. Okay, so that's it. I wanted to answer that question, and now let's get back to the journey. Let's go see what on earth there is to do here in Williams, Arizona. Y'all want to go?
Yes!
Let's go!
Look, there's an animal.
Where?
It looks just like a reindeer.
Don't want to run over ya.
That's butt. Have you ever seen a bighorn sheep?
Little ducklings, get in a line. Follow me, baby ducks. Oh, there you go.
We got an otter.
All right. And you just got the otter thing.
Yeah.
Five-star method.
Five.
You give Arizona 5 stars?
Yes.
Conga, conga, conga.
Okay, let's go pick up Dad from the laundromat. That man is a saint of a man who's been doing our laundry for 3 hours, and we're gonna take him out to eat. If ever there was a laundromat to go to, I think this is it, right? Look, there's the Grand Canyon train.
We saw baby bears.
And we went on a walk
and we
saw and we got bear cat like on this walk,
and we saw bobcat.
So excited, thank you. Okay, gluten-free. Chocolate cream pie.
It's not bad.
Sometimes I wish.
a gypsy.